Welcome back to the Long Dark Science Experiments. It's just dawn and we need to go and craft. Let's see if I can find it. I can't find anything. Light our lantern up. Missed it by that much. So we don't need crowbars. Got a bunch of torches. There's a 100% torch. That's a nice one. And it weighs the same as this 19% torch or this 11% torch. So if we could recycle the fuel from the torches, it would be great, but you can't. But they still work for short times. Anyway. Okay, let's look at our food. Food's in pretty good shape. Grab another pop. Oh, we have a lot of water. All empty. Put charcoals. Oops, sorry. Oh, maybe we can chart. Can we chart from in here? We can. So which direction are we facing? We must be facing. Must be facing this way. Or this way. Wonder how you could find out. The river's right over there. Roughly parallel to the river. Some of this stuff. Okay. I hear crows. There should be feathers over here. Better be feathers. There hasn't been any feathers yet. There's a wolf. Do we have our gun? We do. I wonder if that wolf is attracted to this meat at all. We're not even close to them. Well, the good news is our fatigue is very low. If we were to try a shot, we shouldn't be wavering too much. I still don't see any darn feathers. That's got to be a bug, huh? Where'd Wolfie get to? I don't know if there's any crows over there. Buddy's over the hill, isn't he? I didn't even know if this tree provides any benefit. Just get up on top of this little rise and we should be able to see Wolf Buddy. There's a deer. We don't need any deer right now. Got a bunch of guts on us. I don't know what happened to Wolf Buddy. Did he double back on us? We should be able to find his tracks somewhere here. Should be wolf tracks somewhere here. Sure, well, there was a wolf out here. Is that our wolf? Is that our wolf tracks? Doesn't really look like good wolf tracks. Well, isn't that weird? Wolf tracks disappear. He's right over there. There he is. Wolfie, buddy, what are you after? Okay, there he is. And there's tracks here. Yeah, the tracks just appear right here. This is where they start. Where they came from, I don't know. He's not even reacting to the bait. marker go? Be doggone, because didn't he just walk in front of us here? There was a wolf here. Where's his tracks? There's wolf tracks. Okay, we're on wolf tracks again. Where'd Wolf Buddy go? But he's gonna do a triangle. Yeah, this way we can cut him off. He's not moving too fast. I think we're gaining on him. If he cuts left, we'll get him. If he cuts right, there's our tracks, so they're staying for a long time. He's out of sight again. Oh, there he is. There he's turning. He's after a rabbit. Oh, you little bugger. Maybe he'll come back. Got him. Knocked over my yogurt. Our first wolf. And a rabbit. If we can do this with no tools. We want the hide. And some of the meat. Just for the heck of it. I don't think they attract crows. Yep, we've got a pile of stuff, don't we? What do we want? The guts and one hide. Better have a drink first. Now, do we need to chart here? Let's see, where are we? Oh, this area is all charted here. So let's head straight back. Ooh, that hurt. Now, there better darn well be some crow feathers over here by this bear. Crow feathers do seem to come around deer. I'm sure we had crow feathers around bears before. And yet, there is not a single crow feather here. Well, we have crafting to do. Till midday, and I think the basement's on this side. That's what I wanted to do. Birch and maple. Should we make more than one? Well, let's put our rifle in the... What's in here anyways? More guts. Cloth. Feathers. Okay. Let's put a rifle in there too. Okay. Oh, we have some wolf meat. And some. We've got to be careful not to eat that. And, let's eat that one. If we're going to get food poisoning, might as well do it here where we can. Guts, 2 out of 2. We're gonna need some more. We're gonna need 6 altogether. That'll do. Make 3 bowls. To make a bowl. And what time is it? Yeah, we have 5 hours. We can make one bowl. There we go. And we can go upstairs, have a sleep, cook the meat. Ooh, we're smelly. How come we're smelly? Oh, because we have meat. Oh, I think we've got enough firewood to cook with. Let's see. Oh, there's plenty of wood. We're not quite fatigued yet, so we could cook. We have lots of burners here. How much meat do we have? 4, 1, 1, and 1. That wolf only gave us 3. Oh well. Okay, let's make a... Oh! What have we got for medicine here? We got antibiotics, painkillers. We have reishi mushrooms. Where do we put all the reishi mushroom stuff? Probably in the fridge, eh? Herbal tea. Take one of those. Where did all our reishis go? We made a bunch. Here's antibiotics. There they are. Okay, we got 2 left. We need to rest for 10 of 10 hours. Okay. Probably lit a torch, but we're pretty good chance of lighting a fire with a stick. Now, if we're clever, we can cook everything. And because we have 36 minutes, cook. Minutes 53 54 27 minutes, so we need 52 minutes. If we add, a stick, we only have 1 stick. If we add reclaimed wood, that gives us 55 minutes. So that will cook everything. Not enough. We need another stick. 39 minutes. 32, 30, 18. We can take this. And cook this other. Cook that. 44 minutes. Wait a minute. That's not fair. It was already partly cooked. 44 minutes. It's not going to get cooked. Ah! Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, so this needs 38 minutes. 9 minutes. Oh, we don't want to add all that. Okay, 32 minutes, 33. I wonder how many minutes we get. Let's add that. One hour and 36 minutes. We don't really need any more. The only thing we get right now is charcoal. And so we need a torch. Let's eat this. Get rid of it. Just drink that. Herbal tea. Oh, we couldn't quite finish it. Okay. Improved rest. Okay. So we should be all good. Oops. In the morning. 10 hours. 10. Yield our food poisoning. Put that away. We need any of this stuff? Probably not. We have cured maple saplings and we have a bow. We can put the bow in here. That'll do. We still have lots of food. Enough water. Leave anything in here, did we? No. It's a nice place to sit and enjoy the sunshine, though. Look at that. Too bad we can't see out. We could take a peek out. That's the other side. This side's the side with the. See what's out here. Maybe there's a bear out here. a moose. It'd be nice to spot a moose, I'll tell you. Especially from right here. There seems to be deer over there. Where did we leave all the races? I'm gonna have to go back and review what happened to all of them, because we had quite a lot of them at one point. And I think I put them, maybe I put them in here. Oh yeah, here's a bunch here. No wonder, yep. We don't need to cook anything, do we? Well, we can't put our tin cans here. But we can drop them. Door do we want to go out? Anything cured yet? Can repair our black bear hide. Jacket, we could make a bedroll. Not that we use bedrolls very much. I think we might need this, hey? Cured guts. Cured birch saplings. I don't think we have very many arrowheads. Do we? Oh. A bunch of feathers. That's all the feathers. And no arrowheads. Zero arrowheads. Because we didn't need to bring any. Did we? We weren't thinking there. Okay, let's make our stuff here. See if that gives us improved rest. Yeah. Well, maybe it's still left over. And there'll be a bit left from that. Okay. probably just about out of coffee, aren't we? Wasted those calories. So we should have how many woes? Three altogether. Okay, so we're gonna need to leave the rifle somewhere. I believe it's upstairs. We have one bow, two bows. One bullet. Okay. That gets all of our coals. That gets us up to 30 out of 32. We're gonna need that. And we should probably bring all these along. Okay. Oops, snowstorm. Let's go this way. Let's use a torch just for the heck of it. We don't have unlimited fuel right now. Where's all of our torches? There they are. That one's ruined. That one's 3%. It's not gonna last long. We need to eat and drink. peaches for breakfast. Might as well sleep late. Ready to truck off. And it is still morning. So we need to look in the cabinet. Grab that. A fresh torch. Yes, very much. Thank you. Let's get rid of these ones. And might as well get rid of that. It's just dead weight. Useless to carry that around. Breakfast. Peanut butter. And what do we got we can mend? Where did we leave our jacket? Where the heck is the cabinet? Should be right here. There it is. Oh, there's our bearskin coat. Yes, that makes quite a difference, doesn't it? We're gonna have to go back to bed for a while. Try to sleep. Not tired enough. So we'll pass time. Now, what do we have for tools? Hatchet, hacksaw, rifle cleaning kit, rifle. Okay. Reload it. Got everything we need out of here? Do we have a pry bar? Do we need a pry bar? Pry bar. Might as well take it. Okay, that puts us up to 38. We can still manage that. Thinking we should bring along all those birch saplings. And a bunch of food. What's in here, by the way? Cargo pants, worn insulated boots. What is our clothing condition like? What is our clothing condition like? That's what I was going to ask. 74%. By the time we may have to come back here. Work pants could stand repair. Okay, and do we have any cloth? We do not have any. All our cloth is downstairs. What's with the light and dark here? That's weird. Isn't that a strange effect? Is it anywhere else? About upstairs. Or in here. Same thing. Yep, happening up here too. Oh, it doesn't feel like a good day for going target shooting. I think it's a good day for repairing stuff. What we lack is a rabbit hide, isn't it? Did we in fact, we have not dropped it. We have a fresh gut as well. Cured and cured. Okay. So do we have anything that can be repaired with a deer hide? I think we do. Here's all the cloth. Okay. That puts us pretty heavy. But I think we're not going to be snaring any rabbits here. The storm is lasting a long time, isn't it? Oop. Storm is over. So we have 2 birch saplings left, and we don't have any arrowheads. But we have 26 arrow shafts. So we got a lot of arrow shafts. And we have a lot of cured guts. 23 cured guts. That's a lot of guts. So I'm thinking we're going to leave the cured guts here. Empty, 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 empty. Might as well put them in this locker here. What does that get us down to? 40. I think we have time to make it. We bust a, what do you call it? Bust a gun? Bust a stick? Bust a leg? And there is a table there. At the barn. So we need to chart over that way, up on top of this ridge here. It's on the other side of the river. We need to go a little bit that way. But first, let's get up here. There's a deer over there. Wish we'd find a moose. There's a, looks like a wolf over there. Okay, that takes a big chunk out of here. Doesn't really help with up there. Let's do this little spot here and then head that way. Let's get up on this hill here. Good spot. Good spot to see everything. Yeah, right up on top of, there's something here. Yeah, up on top of this will do. Okay, that takes a big chunk out of there. Only a little bit over here. Cedar limb there. So we're gonna chart up there, do we? There's a barn off to the right there. So up there. Past the bridge, where the bridge is. So let's go along this ridge here. I know there's a deer down there, but You never know, there might be something in here. Sometimes there is. It's a good place to come and shelter. Maybe there's an arrow in here. Wouldn't that be nice? No arrows today. Look at that, nice and sheltered. Out of the wind. Do we have any firewood on us? We're probably carrying around no firewood at all. Lots of matches though. So our bridge is over there. We need to get to the other side of this road here. There is another, there's two wolves. There's two wolfies. Who wants a wolfskin jacket? Almost need those rabbits to get these wolves, you know? That rabbit sure helped. There's three wolves. Three wolves. And we have fresh guts on us too. If we could bait more than one at once. Well, we got stuff to do. I know you are, buddy. Rest when we get to the barn. Sorry, buddy. Couple hours of daylight left. Darn pack is heavy, eh? Well, let's see how this charts here. We have 13 charcoals left. We've done a pretty good job of using them up. So that brings us right here. So there's only a dead spot over there. On top of that rock. We need to follow the river behind us. It's right over this ridge, isn't it? There it is. We can get right down on it. Did we forget to bring food? Probably did, didn't we? Okay, that helps a lot. Let's go this way. flopped over into exhaustion. And we're running for you, buddy. Wish we had coffee. Let's get back up on here and head over to the barn. This'll do. Grab a stick. We're not even cold. We're probably soaking wet, though. Let's take a look at our dude. Yeah, a lot of wetness. It's showing two choices here. Oh, we're not wearing it, that's why. Okay, that makes sense. That boosts up our warmth a lot. And let's look at our map here. Yeah, we need to map up there a little bit. So this way. Oh, we're running for you, buddy. Over there are the birch trees. I just like how these maps really don't, they don't really capture the shape of the rocks or the terrain. They just sort of show bumps and things. A few hills. Okay, straight that way. Towards the barn. No more run. Look at all the birch trees, huh? I bet you, I can almost guarantee that there is birch saplings over there. Over here is, guess what? A nice tractor where you can sleep. We might even take a nap. Can't run. Wouldn't it be nice if we could chart from in here? Let's try it. Oh, yes. Vehicle. And what time is it? Time for a quick snack, I think. Good old peanut butter. Okay, we're just about full. So let's sleep. We'll try to sleep 12. We won't be able to sleep all of that because we'll wake up rested. And it'll still be dark, but oh my goodness. Must be time to repair stuff. What time is it? We're still wet though. It's still dark. In that case, we have no choice but to pass time until dawn. Okay. I think we can repair stuff now. What can we repair? This is at 94. Let's go here and look at it this way. 73 work pants, 80. We can repair those. Leather. Repair our underwear. It's getting kind of pointless because it's above 90%, so uh, 97. Yeah, not much point in repairing that stuff. Socks, toque. Failed? How come we failed? Oh, it's getting cold, that's why. It's getting cold. Oh, bad, this is bad. It's very hard to see, so we have to know which way to go. Okay, that way to the barn, if I'm not mistaken. Here's a road. Is it a road? We could make fire in here to keep warm. If there was enough wood around. Oh, look, stuff. Completely wind sheltered here. What have we got for firewood? Two sticks and a fir firewood. Yeah, I'm thinking we need to weather this storm here. Fire striker's better. All we have is Rishi tea. We're all out of food. There is some rose hips around here somewhere. Where did I see rose hips? Oh, there's another pry bar. Eight. I don't think that's enough. What happened to our campfire? 3 minutes. Oh, darn. What can we cook in 3 minutes? Not a lot, is there? Well, we'll get some. So what do we got here? Did we get snow? We got 0.41 liters. Okay. Move 16, that's not enough to craft anything, is it? Nope. Can't map. Okay. guessing that that way is the barn. Let's look at our map and see what it tells us. Vehicle. It does not show us anything else. It just shows us a vehicle. Midday. Okay. Vehicle is back that way. So if we line up. Yeah, so there's the barn, so. I can see the big gate for the barn over there. So I'm assuming this is the direction we gotta go. Let's look at our map again. Yeah, there's not much that isn't mapped. A little bit to the left there. There it is over there. So it just about lines up actually with the there's a bunch of firewood here we could get. Probably gonna need firewood. What the heck is that thing over there, that black thing? Is that a bear? That's a bear, we're having bear. We do have the rifle with us. Probably just a bale though. Oh, it's the bear. It's the bear. We're gonna get us a bear. Can't tell where he is. There's a door over on this side. There he is. So I'm wanting to be right next to that door. Just over here. Oh, he's coming our way too. Where did he go? Somewhere this way. There he is. Oh, he's taking off, the bugger. Dropping a bunch of stuff here. could drop the rifle here too. Let's keep it. Okay, which way did he go? I'm not seeing bear footprints or blood or anything. And we shot him right out here. What the heck's with that? Why does blood disappear so doggone fast? I think we're gonna find the bear in the morning, but I don't know where. There he is. Went over that big rock. Well, we'll go over to the big rock then. There's a river down here. He might be down on the river because there's a cave there somewhere. Trees for harvesting bears. I hear deers. There's blood. So he went that way. Well, let's chart. Bounce back again. I think he went back that way. Uh-oh, it's getting stormy again. Stormy, stormy, stormy. What's with the stormy so much? Yeah. There was blood here. It's gone. It's gone. Time to get back to shelter. That bear will be here or he won't in the morning. But hopefully there'll be crows. Show us where to find him. There's a bear. If we can sneak up on him, we can watch him. He stopped running. So that's probably where he's gonna die. What time is it? It's still early enough in the day. We slept in the tractor over there, so we did get some much needed rest. There he is. If there's blood behind him, he's our bear. He's slowed down, so we can just follow him. I don't want to spook him right now, because I want him to stay close. He's gonna get over that hill. I don't want that. Be there, bear. You better not disappear. Where did he go? You dog on you, bear. I think that's him there. Oh, he's moving. Which way is he going? Towards us or away? He's coming toward us, I think. We don't need to put another bullet in him because he's gonna die. We want to mark where he is. And there's his blood. So that'd be our bear, alright. Gait looks irregular, doesn't it? He's gonna go in those woods here. This is where we haven't charted yet. Chart. See him there? He's gone off to the left. There he goes. What if he charged us now? Is this not a maple tree mixed in here with these birches? There's a bunny rabbit. We should cut his trail here pretty soon. There it is. There he is. He's gonna make life difficult for us and die far away, isn't he? We could hurt him that way. There's saplings. There's saplings. I want to chart this. Please tell me there's saplings. Green birch saplings, right on. Okay. So where did our bear get to? We came from that way. That means our bear was going that way. Did he bounce? Did he hit something? Ooh. Rose bushes, food. If we don't get that bear, we're gonna need these. Where is Buddy Bear? Let's get up on this. There is a cave around here somewhere. He might have been heading for that. I hate that the blood disappears. That's really, really annoying. Or it could be down that way somewhere. Oh, got it. You got away. I heard something off that way. There he is. There he is. We gotta get down. There he is, right over there. So we'll cut through these trees here, scooting back out again. I don't want them in these trees. You get in these trees, birch. Do not see him. Oh, more buildings. There'll be some stuff here. There could be food. There could be some food. Oh, there's a dude. A dude, and what's this? It's just a corpse. Stale chocolate bar, we'll take it. There's another one here. Charcoal. That's handy. Or not. Here are some feathers. We didn't need two, did we? This dude over here doesn't have any feathers on him. Weird feather testing, guys. More feather testing. Wood. Rabbit. I'm going to take it just because we're a little short on food. But I don't think it's a good idea to eat it. I kind of think we should chart here. It'd be nice to find more maple saplings up here. Ooh, a deer just went past us. So we're in the middle of this area here. And metal container. So that will be where the homestead was, right? Bird saplings back there. Bear should be somewhere over here. Thinking on the other side of this. There's a moose. He'll run away from us if we approach him, but if we shoot him, and he won't die, we've got to one-shot him. There's a fallen tree. If we can get up on that fallen tree, we could have a chance. We could have a chance here. Let's try to get on that fallen tree. It's one of the few places you can be safe from a moose. Of course, we might get broken ribs here. That's entirely possible. There's Buddy right there. Know if we can get up on this tree. He's just all over this tree. There's nothing like good old moose steak, is there? Oh, can't get it. Can't get up that thing. Cannot climb on the branches, eh? We could get under the tree. He wouldn't be able to get us under the tree, would he? Is it worth the gamble? Come on back, buddy. He's been patrolling here, so. He's too far for a good shot. Here he comes again. We're gonna pick him up right about there. Too fatigued. Oh, we got him. We got him. Look at that. We got him. Okay. What have we got to? We need to quarter this bugger up. 2 hours with a hatchet. 2 hours with a knife. 2 hours with a hacksaw. Well, let's go for it. Need a hatchet or knife, okay. Okay, let's get these few guts. How come we're so heavy? Because we got too much stuff, right? So let's drop that. 12 sticks, 50. Let's drop all this stuff. We don't need that. And what's heavy that we got? We can drop. 9 kilos, 5 kilos of hide, and a rifle. Let's drop the rifle. Come back for that. Drop that. We're gonna need that. How come we got this? Okay, we're leaving our rifle right here by the moose. So we gotta get back to camp. Going mighty slow. Do we have one of those energy things? We probably do. And if we got some food, oh man, that rabbit. If we eat that, that's really, we don't need that. Let's drop it. We don't need that. Let's drop it. Okay. We have 3 cups of coffee. We have a stim. Okay, let's try to find out where we're at here. Somewhere out here is a bear as well. We have so much meat and stuff now. It would be nice to get all this moose meat back to the farmhouse so we could cook it all. We don't need it all though. We just need enough food to do our experiments with. There's the barn. I wonder if we'll see the bear. In the morning we'll see the bear. That bear should be dead by now, too. Let's check our logs here and find out. Bears killed 6, I think so. Wolves killed 1. Moose killed 1. Yay, moose! 9 deers killed. Oh, let's use one of those stims. What the heck? Let's find out. Let's find out what happens. So what good is it doing us? Can't run. Not seeing the value here, but here's an old cured gut and a fresh black bear hide. Oh yeah, we dropped all that. Do we need to cook tonight? Yeah, I think we're gonna have to cook. So, let's get by the fire barrel. See what we got for wood. We have lots of wood. Okay, that'll get us some stuff cooked. Okay, so in the meantime, let's turn that off. Go into our inventory. And we can only cook one piece at a time, so. Actually, I think we might be able to cook two pieces at a time. We'll see. Minutes, so we can harvest the rest. Why did we screw up there? Didn't have enough wood on the fire. What were we thinking? Minutes, 44 minutes. Okay, that's all we need. What's our water situation like? We need water. So let's make some water. Yeah. So that'll be done when that's done. Thirty-five, twelve. Okay, that gives us 13 minutes, 37. Okay. So that will be ready. We wake up. We got anything we need to work on? Yeah, probably. We can do those. That's about it. That we're gonna call it a night.